Finally, it is haircut time. Lily, say haircut time.
Haircut time.
Woo! I have been saying for weeks before quarantine started that my husband and I needed haircuts, and we kept putting it off and putting it off and putting it off, and then one day, all of a sudden, the salons are closed because of COVID-19. We're finally getting our haircut, and Lily actually is in desperate need of a haircut. So, Daddy's in there right now getting his hair cut, and he's gonna look great. I really like my hair long, but oh well, it's all dead. What's the point of having long hair if it's all dead? Right, Lily?
Yes. Mine too now.
Yeah, and Lily too. Like, her hair's kind of all hard to manage, so it's haircut time for Lily too. Haircut time! Woohoo!
Whoa.
Much better!
Keep your head up, baby. Keep your head up. Don't move your head. Oh, cute. So cute. She's doing so good. Good job, Lily. You look like a big girl now with that haircut. Look up. So cute. Let's see, Lily. Come on down. Come to Mama. Yay, you did so good. You look so stinking cute. I love your new haircut. There we go.
It's a cute champion short. If you like big Rapunzel at the end of the movie, right? Gusta?
Yeah.
And Lily's hair is really cute, but we were just out in the rain because she had to pee, so we had to like go into a store. Oh, somebody doesn't like her bangs. But I love it. It's so cute, and we're all fresh and clean.
You know, Dad's funny
that
my mom told
no dust bunnies anymore. Bye bye, dust bunnies.